Men, they ain't juniors anymore. You are facing the toughest opponent that you will face this year, tonight. Tonight, not next week. There will be no next week unless you start believing that you've got to play your best game tonight. I hope you're not content in being in the semifinals. I hope there is a burning desire in each and every one of you for that special experience that only takes place at Jack Murphy Stadium. Now, you guys may think that we always go there because we've been there 2 years in a row. It ain't like that. It's special. People don't just go there. It's special. And you've got to have a fire in your belly that tells you, I want to be there in the worst way. You can't be quiet. You can't be unemotional. This is an emotional game. An emotional game. And we got to have it from the heart. We got to play with heart tonight, guys. Now, you guys all understand what last play means? Last play. You play every play as if it was the last play you will ever play. And if we don't play with emotion, if we don't play the last play on every play, it will be. There won't be a next week. Every play tonight, you play, you think about what that means. You think about what it means to be on your last play. This is my last play of football ever. My last play, how do I want it to be? How do I want to be remembered? My last play. Every play. Last play on three. 1, 2, 3.
Last play.
Last play.
Last play.
My best memory about playing Hanover football was definitely getting to room with my best bud, Andrew Kisner, at Westchester.
Another memory that I have is, even though they were torture, the Hampton, Sydney, and Westchester team camps, I'll always remember those camps and how they set the tone for the season.
My best memory of playing for Hanover football would definitely be the skits at Hampton, Sydney.
Time. You can check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock. Every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the... I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with it, so I don't drive less. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. That the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Victory.
Best memory about being a Hanover football player is being able to win championships and enjoy every win on Friday nights with my team.
Then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so damn street.
All less low, so we do it like, hey.
Yeah. So all
just rock with me now.
Yeah.
next selection. Same, different day, just ride through the city looking pretty as the usual.
This is what I do. It's the same
old thing. One message I'd like to leave for all the future Hanover football players is enjoy every moment that you have out there, even if it's practice and you don't want to be out there, because it all ends very quick.
At the end of the day, we just tryna find a way, and I might be a come up. Nice. Baby, you can hit your ride, but you gotta know how to do more than keep a thumb
you
up.
Rock stick, girl.
It's so incredible that it ain't edible, but they know the cake's real.
Dough,
yo, I couldn't even say, ask these other silicone, I'll be in fake feel.
Yay.
My best memory playing football for Hanover would have to be my sophomore year when we went to Helen Springs and beat them on their own field for the first time we ever won and having them on their field. And the theme that night was Tonight We Tear Down a Dynasty, and that was just my best night that I can remember as a Hanover football player. The best memory about playing Hanover football is beating Atlee in the Central Region Championship.
My favorite game memory was beating Atlee this year. It was a great comeback victory that took an all-around team effort. When the fans rushed the field after the final seconds ticked off, it was really exciting.
My best memory of Hanover football was the game-winning drive we had to beat Atlin this season. We were behind all game and finally took the lead with just a few seconds left to win. Hearing the crowd after we scored was just amazing.
My favorite memory from football was this year when we came back from 2 touchdowns from Atlin.
Message to future Hanover Hawks would be, bring your hips on tackles, please.
My favorite memory of Hanover football is all the really fun summer camps we went to.
Just enjoy every moment you get to play and just have fun out there, because it lasts.
I got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart, I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday and not one college letter, not one college offer after all this hard work. Telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price. I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing. In the end, I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Eyes and put your hand in mine. Forever's about to happen right here in this moment of time. So let's draw a line.
right here in the sand. And let it be said that on this very day is the day that we took a stand. Cause not just a game, it's more than a game. It's more than the hurt, it's more than the pain. It's more than the glory, it's more than the fame. This right here is about legacy, man. So it's bigger than me, it's bigger than us. We can lose sight in the midst of the fuss. Let's slow it down and take it in. Enjoy this moment, what's the rush? They went bad, but we wanted more. This is what we've been waiting for. With tears in our eyes, we let our hearts roar. Unleash war when we walk out this door. We won't be delayed, we won't be denied. In the end, we won't be refused with clear eyes, a full heart. There's no way that we can lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, clear eyes.
A message I would like to share with the future Hanover football players: play each and every play like it's your last, because you really don't know how fast it goes.
The message I would leave to the underclassmen would be to enjoy playing while you still have the chance, because it'll be gone before you know it.
The message I'd like to leave for Hanover football players, for future Hanover football players, is just to work hard. Hard work pays off.
My best memory of playing in Hanover is playing on Friday nights if I have a great community.
For all you future Hawkwell players, it's going to suck at first going through all those workouts and during the summer, but it's definitely going to be worth it when you can play on Friday nights.
The message I want to leave to the future Hanover Hawks is to have fun and leave it all on the field. To the future Hanover football players, work every day to the point where you have no regrets after everything you do, whether it's on the field, in the weight room, or in the classroom.
What you got to realize is 4 years is going to fly by quicker than you think, and you just got to push yourself, because if you don't, you're going to realize it way too late that you should have worked a lot harder.
Make me understand it.
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a
story. Making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never conserve his status, but still even.
The best memory I had at Hanover was, even though it sucks, waking up early for 2 days in camp. Those are the best times with my teammates. And another best thing is suiting up on Friday nights to be able to play football.
For all the future Hawks, I would like to say to push yourself as hard as you can in the offseason. Turn the respect of the players and coaches and transfer that into the season.
Why you was ill? Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record wishing notice, taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that brother doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. He writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
The best memory I had about playing Hanover football is when we all found out we were going to make the playoffs after the Glen Allen game.
The one thing I can tell you, future Hanover players, is to make sure to drink plenty of fluids. You're gonna need it.
My best memory about being a Hanover football player is winning 3 region titles.
My best memory of Hanover football is winning the Central Region title my senior year.
Dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
Future advice for other Hanover football players would be, number one, be on time and prepare like every game is a state championship game.
My best memory of Hanover football is coming out each and every week and showing how great of a team they really are.
Order, public visitation. We met at Borders, told her she'd take me back. I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head, and court sucked me dry. I spent that bread, she need a daddy. Baby, please, can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights,
fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life.
And the one thing I'll tell them is thank you. Like I said, I thought these guys were outstanding. What a great senior class. And we always talk about the senior class. You just get a group that's so special like this, that works so hard and is selfless and talented and all the things you're looking for in leaders. And like I said, so that's just outstanding to watch. I'm so proud to coach these guys. They have nothing to hang their heads about. They've done it the right way. They've done it a classy way. They've done it with the way they're probably going to carry on with the rest of their lives with it. And I'm glad I could be part of it.